Hey gang, Larry Bailey here, bringing you another quick tip when you're developing input forms and solutions in Encompass Desktop. One of the ways that I do this is using a cascade methodology. So when I'm dealing with a complicated workflow, it is typically critically important to make sure that you break things down into sequencing. As you know, I'm always workflow before technology, so when you're looking at this on screen, what I want you to recognize is that I've broken up each of these reviews into sections. Now, there is complicated field calculations and some business rules behind all of this. And when I say complicated, I mean it. And so every workflow is a little bit different in terms of how you're going to manage this. But I wanted to just knowledge share this nugget because I don't see very many people doing this. And this is the way that technology really is helpful, especially in the Encompass platform, where you build the sequence. Imagine you're building a pyramid, right? And so your bottom layer is all of your fundamental stuff, things that always happen in every file. And then you sequence building up. We do this with automated standard conditions. We do this with automated enhanced conditions. We do this in desktop input form builder with like this, where you see it on screen. And then when you do get to web-based input form builder, you're going to do the same thing, which is why I'm such a big fan of the card view inside of Encompass Web. So I thought I would just share with this. What we're doing here is we are helping this customer automate their initial disclosures and automate their initial disclosure desk. And this is just a quick snip to let you see that there is absolutely a way for you to do this natively. I think anybody can do this if you have enough time and resources and expertise. And of course, if you need any help or have any questions about what I have on screen, just go ahead and let me know. And we'll catch you on the next video. Take care.